What's up, everybody? Gotta get my camera up here, but we are playing some World War Z Aftermath tonight. Just got added to the Xbox Game Pass. Really looking forward to this one. This should be a good time. We got Susty. There we go. Sitting here in the dark. Got Susty and Kyle here as well playing along. Should be a blast. Let's get into it. Left to die by the army of helicopters buzzing overhead, four New Yorkers have no choice but to fight their way to freedom. Three New Yorkers. Rumors tell of a shady character who will get them out of the city on a subway train for a price. Be cool. I've always wanted to play this game. I will leave your ass here. Nobody is leaving anybody. You're gonna steamroll the army and then they'll... Holy Jesus. This is the only chance to get out.
Not going into the subway.
Right? We will starve you. Right? I cannot outrun those. We'll take you to Inwood, get to the evac center, and get the fuck out of New York. Or we die here. I don't like him, but he's right. Game looks good. Zombies a little weird. Then they'll be back. This is our only chance to get out. Oh, he mad. Oh my God. Piece of shit's got me. Guy's trying to take me on a date. Jesus. I'm reloading.
Check this out.
Ooh.
Shit. I see a creeper.
You guys walked right past the scout, by the way.
Thanks.
Thought he had me there.
Reloading. Does anyone have a skill with rifles? Pick it up.
This'll do.
Like this strategy.
Yeah, we're doing a bit more better now.
Get ready for the boom!
Oh, I'm
sneaking back. Reloading!
Sneaky Zeke is close.
We gotta get in the elevator now.
Oh. I was wondering, I was like, there's no zombies behind me.
We gotta get out. Stay quiet.
Who needs healing, anyone?
We use a little.
damn it! I need help.
I forgot that you can heal yourself.
Dan, you there?
Always.
We're headed down. Had a food. Gotta go.
Yeah, I got my suspicions about Bunko here. I switched my pistol for a grenade launcher, so I'll stick with you guys.
Holy Christ. You seeing this? Goddamn Thanksgiving Day parade.
Keep moving, shipbirds. Party's in the Bronx.
Chainsaw on me.
Chainsaw.
That's what I'm talking about. Y'all better run. Shh. Keep the noise down.
One in front of us over here, across the other side. Do we want to clear the top first?
Yeah, start clearing. Pretty cool. Different outcomes each time, depending on what you do.
We can all start by just throwing grenades down there and rocket launching as well, once we do start. I got a feeling... Oh, one's standing up! I was literally about to say, I got a feeling some of these dead ones are gonna wake up.
Got a MGL Heavy.
Well, I already have one, so someone else would tell it. It's a third weapon, so...
Yeah.
If we're going loud, I'm probably going to switch my revolver. Yep. I can no longer help you guys go quiet, though, but I'm ready.
You guys see a path yet?
There's clear the zombies, so we have to, I think we literally have to kill all the ones down there. Let's all shoot them with like
rocket
grenades
launch
at the same time. Yeah, let's go. You want to start over here?
Yeah, swang-a-lang, we do. We do a lot of Assetto Corsa, off-roading, drifting, truck sim, all that kind of stuff.
Well, I'm just going to spam grenades and rocket launches at the start, so just let me know when you guys are ready.
Oh, no, I don't think on this game, though. No. I forgot to take the wheel up.
All right.
Ready.
Grenades live.
Take a look at this.
Much better.
Oh, yeah. Racking them up. sir. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's right. Oh, here they come.
Oh, shit. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Help!
Son of a... Who shot me? Run, run!
Down. Oh my god.
Yeah, Who's next?
Dan, are we clear to the subway?
I'm glad Bunko's pretty much bulletproof.
So I'll take care of it.
We gotta move. Hit the button.
Go, go, go!
No turning back now.
Pull something here.
Do not stop. Get to the subway. Everybody, check this out.
Exactly.
Reloading.
Sounds like the nutcase is seriously packing.
Oh, Jesus, Kyle.
Bringing it back.
Oh,
Bunko, no! Oh my god.
Holy.
Jesus, Bunko. Hold your own. Come on.
So, what happens, right, when the armored grunts turn armored Zeke?
Who the hell?
I'm hurting bad.
I found another box.
Deliver. Oh, it's right here.
Okay, we good? I swear to God. Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bringing it back.
Right.
What you asked for?
Well, I got a mafia.
Found another box.
Got
time
a box.
To go.
I'm carrying it back to the train.
So everybody's going for a big freeze. Huh?
So I just had him jump on me instead, man.
Let's go. All aboard, who's coming aboard?
Oh, we're making too much noise. They're gonna come. We gotta go now.
Oh, they're gonna come.
Idiots, man. Can't believe we trusted them. I got knocked down. I didn't get rezzed, okay?
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
I think we got time to put some G fuel together.
This can't be good.
I think we can do it.
Trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up!
This guy's gonna get us killed.
Roy!
See? Just enough time in between that cutscene.
Got that G fuel mixed up.
Don't forget to use code Cosmos sign. 20% off. Helps the channel out too. Saves you some money.
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associates on the other side of this is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the roof.
You stole my stuff.
This'll work.
This'll work.
Psst. Keep it down. We ain't alone.
Stealth.
My bad.
This'll do.
I don't know. No, I'm gonna keep.
I think we're still in stealth mode. No idea though.
Yeah, we are.
I'll let you shoot. I don't have any silence. Yep.
I see a creeper.
I almost ate it. Thanks.
Stevie, we got a gate here.
Yeah. Now we rig those.
Yeah, I figured those were.
There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers.
Damn. The cool switch.
Drop that screamer!
Switch.
Hurry, hit the next switch. Hit the next switch.
Switch.
Bastards got us on a timer. Stevie, tell me there are no more gates.
Only the pearly ones, boss.
Thank you.
Stevie, I meant to heal myself, but you know.
No, my little henchlings have reached the sea. There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Thanks.
Door sliding open. Here they
go. Got ammo and guns here. Those auto turrets doing a great job. Just saying. Can I move this? No. Okay. Jesus.
Check this out.
Yeah, that auto turret didn't work. No, I put down an auto one and it didn't even fire one shot. Here. Ooh, baby. Take that instead of a shotgun. Or, take a shotgun over a chainsaw any day.
Oh, I got breach charges down over here.
Charge is ready.
Ooh.
It's gotta be something.
I need everybody in here now.
Eyes over here.
You guys coming?
Keeping you in the fight.
Thanks, man.
What's up, Raphael?
Thanks, sis.
We're dead if we just sit here. Let's check out that big vent.
Need to shut down that fan.
I see a control paddle.
Let's roll out.
Weird is
something. The button pusher of the group.
You're rat food now.
Hey, I'm reloading. Watch it. Toxic gas down below. Gotta find a way to air it out down there. I see another fan control. Probably airs out the place.
Probably doesn't, but okay.
It's working. Gas is dropping.
Got him in here.
I just pressed a dead guy and didn't find the key.
Thanks.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
Full overrun. Oh my god. I'm down. Jesus.